Hello people. Today we have an important and somewhat unexpected news, and perhaps the most anticipated release of the smartphone at the beginning of 2024. Galaxy S24 Ultra, which, as expected, will become official in less than 2 months. Although already now, almost all of its key details have been revealed from reliable sources, but now, for the first time, we can look at it in real life. What we are looking at now is definitely not a computer image of a potential S24 Ultra design or models of devices designed to help cover manufacturers develop accessories for the next big thing from Samsung. These are almost certainly real photos of some early prototype of an unreleased device. Although, like everything else that does not come directly from the company on the eve of such a large announcement of the product, it is still necessary to consider with a healthy share of skepticism. No one can say with confidence that the photos were somehow fake, or, for example, that we do not consider a very convincing clone of the Galaxy S24 Ultra, produced by a completely different company. But if we assume that these are not the cases, especially since ICE Universe itself personally confirms that this is a real S24, then we must admit that the phone looks pretty good and predictable. In the photos, a flagship with a flat rear panel and a practically completely flat screen is visible, which is a pleasant thing for a device with S Pen. It seems that Samsung has finally combined the S Pen with a display that is not curved around the edges, which should help users. This is something that would probably have caused a lot of controversy just a few years ago, but now it seems natural and expected, given that Samsung has been thinking about this design for the past few years. At the same time, note that the edges of the device are not completely flat, but still have a small radius of curvature. In the rest, the Galaxy S24 Ultra at first glance seems almost identical to its predecessor, with the same location of the rear camera and four sensors with an LED flash, a non-changeable hole for a selfie in the center in front and nothing remarkable. Buttons and ports. The pre-series sample, photographed in real conditions, seems to be turned on and workable, but, unfortunately, these images do not give us much from the point of view of the real user interface. I hope this will happen a little later, if, of course, the person who published these photos no longer had problems with the law. What else do we know about the Galaxy S24 Ultra? Well, since the answer is all, most likely it will be slightly exaggerated, let's say so, practically all. Still, we still have no idea whether Samsung is preparing any increase in price relative to and without the expensive S23 Ultra. Given all the rumors about the similarity between the two super flagships, starting from a 5000 mAh battery and a 200-megapixel main camera to a 6.8-inch display with the same general characteristics. Nevertheless, there are subtle but important updates, such as a possible jump from the peak screen brightness of 1750 nits to 2500 or so nits, a completely new 200-megapixel sensor and data storage options that can vary from 128GB to 2TB. Meanwhile, the camera system on the back of the Galaxy S24 Ultra will probably be fundamentally different from what is in the S23 Ultra. The periscope telephoto lens resolution has been increased from 10 to 50 megapixels, but reduced from 10x to 5x optical zoom. It is not yet known how exactly Samsung will try to convey this potentially controversial change, because it will be impossible to be silent about it. What will they tell us at the presentation about the change of 10x zoom to 5x? Write your assumptions in the comments. According to the latest reports, Samsung intends to present the Galaxy S24 series on January 17th at the Unpacked event in San Jose, California. In any case, I will keep you informed, so do not go far. Thanks for watching, good luck to everyone.